Halos abot kamay na ang matagal nating inaasam na muling pagkikita-kita.
Sa panahong pinaglayo tayo ng pandemyang bumalo sa buong mundo, naging matatag tayo sa pagharap sa hamon ng pagkakataon. Maligayang Pasko, mga kapuso!
Mula sa aming lahat na bumubuo ng agimat ng agila.
Ang pagsilang ng mahal nating Panginoon
ay sumisimbolo sa bagong pag-asa,
dala ng bawat paningin.
Bagong araw upang makabawi sa mga pagkakamali, bagong pagkakataon na makapagsimula.
Pagpatawad, pagmahal, at pagpatawad muli kung kinakailangan.
Isang makabuluhang Pasko po sa ating lahat, from the men and women of the world.
You can count on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents by the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where
chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas to you. So here's my lifelong wish, my grown-up Christmas list, not for myself, but for a world, for a world in need. Oh, no more lives torn apart in words will never start, and time would heal. Yeah.
let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Oh, 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 oh. Here we are, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Gather near to us once more. Through the years we all have been together, if the fates allow, hang a shining star upon the highest.
May the closeness of your family, loved ones, and friends fill your heart with joy.
Yan ang tanging hiling namin dito sa False Positive.
Maligayang Pasko mula sa I Can See You family.
Ang pangarap namin, sana ay makita at maramdaman ngayon ang bawat kapuso natin
ang tunay na diwa ng Kapaskuhan.
Ang pagmamahal sa ating kapwa. Merry Christmas po sa inyo.